Our escape was very easy.
Shh! You'll get us caught.
Kids, look!
A young Tarbosaurus. No, shh. It's okay. It's okay. You're fine.
Do not be alarmed, little guy. We're not going to hurt you. We're going to get out of here.
How? There's many Koopas around here. I've been held for many days.
Oh, you can talk. Again?
Hold on. You can understand me? How did everyone understand me like you?
Listen, kid, we're going to escape right now. You remind me of the adult one.
You mean my dad? He's here. And my adopted brother, Stinger.
Yeah, I get it now. We're going to help you escape. And get out of Bowser's flying castle. And we'll bring you to your dad.
Really? Oh, I'm glad.
How do we free him?
What will I do? What would Dad do? I got it. Hold still, little guy. I'll help you out.
Oh, you got claws.
Hi!
I'm free.
Wow, how did you do that, Raven?
My daddy taught me how to cut locks like a cat burglar. I'm now a cat burglar. Well, not really.
Well, from that one, we freed the young Tarbo. Let's bring him back to his dad.
Yeah, that's what we do. Free dinosaurs. Bring them back to their family.
That's the hybrid rules. Now let's go, little guy.
Whatever you do, do not make any sudden sounds.
Phew, that was close.
Sammy, what did I just tell you? I said don't make any sudden sounds.
I can't help it. I just hiccuped.
Oh, now I'm making the sudden sounds. Oops, I shouldn't have done that.
Tooth. I need to be organized to be ready for my wedding. It's time for us to see Princess Peach. Get it ready. I will be happy now.
You're right, Sam. That was close. We must find the escape route.
I must get the uniform first. Perfect.
Would you look at that?
All right, how do I look? Charming? Handsome?
Hope it will be. Well, I gotta admit, I take back everything I said about or else you'll be extinct thing.
Along with my side with Peach, we will rule together. Set course for Mushroom Kingdom.
Well, I think we're ready now.
What?
Bad news. The prisoners have escaped. And the little dino we got.
Uh-oh, that's not good.
How? No prisoners have escaped by themselves before. But we don't know where are they where they escaped. We just needed to build the better cage that's less breakout. We don't know where are they.
Shoot!
The sneeze came, didn't it?
Brilliant, Sam. You sneezed loudly.
Run.
Yeah, you're right, Sammy. We gotta run. Time to go.
Do not let them escape. Rip them to pieces!
Uh-oh. Scartooth gaining us.
We can't outrun that thing. What do we do?
Jump over it. It's going to blow. Jump!
What did you do, Raven? You just bit him.
Actually, I just paralyzed him with my venom. Makes him dizzy.
What just happened? Is he dead?
Actually, getting sleepy. He'll be fine.
Raven!
Uh-oh.
You venomed my dinosaur!
Well, actually,
you think you can escape that easily?
You worthless, weak little nothing! Fight! Or are you too scared? Just what I thought.
You ripped my hair off. You made me mad. Our parents are looking for us. Now we're looking for them. You may be scary, but I'm not scared of you. I'm not afraid. Do you hear me? I am not afraid!
Whoa!
How dare you? How dare you?
Sis!
Raven, no!
The winged shadow.
Oh, you know my form. Rage makes me know how to fly. And you, sir, have no heart. Everyone, hop onto my back. We're getting out of here.
Don't you dare fly away.
Too late, Bowser. We're leaving right now.
Fly!
Hey! I can fly!
You did it, Raven! We escaped! Now let's go find your parents. If they forgive us.